Kate Middleton gave some serious side eye to Camilla and Twitter can't stop talking about it. Kate Middleton gave an interesting side eye look to Prince Charles' wife Camilla, while sitting down at the royal wedding on May 19 and Twitter users had some wild responses. See them here. Whoa. Kate Middleton, 36, gave a serious side eye look to Prince Charles' wife Camilla, 70, during Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's royal wedding ceremony on May 19 and Twitter definitely took notice. The quick moment was captured during the live broadcast of the big day, and although we're not quite sure if there's more to the glance or if Kate was simply caught in a moment of eye contact, it brought on some hilarious reactions from users. That Kate Middleton signed a hashtag royal wedding, one user said while posting a gif of the now viral moment. I'm here for Kate Middleton's side-eye game with her step-mother-in-law. Hashtag royal wedding, hashtag Harry and Meghan, another user enthusiastically posted. Did anyone else just see the side-eye Kate Middleton gave Camilla LMAO? Hashtag royal wedding, a different user asked. Some followers joked that the two were not getting along and that's why Kate gave the face she did. Claws are out lol, a user said, while another stated, that was intense. One also said it was a favorite moment of the entire ceremony. Kate Middleton is the queen of side eye, another tweet response read. The reactions definitely give a different dynamic to the otherwise loving event and certainly brought on some fun for viewers. Despite the major side eye, Kate looked amazing in a cream-colored dress with a matching hat as she helped her children Prince George, 4, and Princess Charlotte, 3, take part in the fabulous wedding. Newborn Prince Louis did not make an appearance, however, but Kate's duties as a mom were endearing nonetheless. Her hubby Prince William, 36, also did a wonderful job as Prince Harry's best man on the amazing day. We hope all is well between Kate and Camilla, but it's great to know their little exchange brought some funny entertainment to the wedding.